Hello, hello. How's everybody doing? Hope you're having a fabulous day, evening. Can you hear me all right?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. All right. See how we make out. How's it been? How's it going? Same old, same old.
Enough. Yeah.
Another day, right? Well then, I guess we'll get into it. Well, once it loads up, anyway. So I see you got a victory the other night.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I was like one shot. If he had shot me before I shot him, he would have got the win. That was
That's
a lucky win, though.
right. Well, that's normally how it works out, though. You just happen to get the
Yeah.
that one lucky shot, you know?
Yeah.
All right, I'll go over there. All right, sounds good.
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter to me.
Oh, there it goes.
I haven't played this in so long, I'm going to get used to the buttons again.
Yeah. I had one game I played, and I had all the submachine guns, like every rarity.
Oh, damn it.
Where do you land at?
I'm over here. I was...
Oh, you're over there.
Yeah.
The henchmen kill you or something?
Yep.
But I'm on my way. I'm on my way. See you. Henchmen are nothing to me. They're easy to kill anyways.
Yeah, well, I don't have the best guns, so...
All good. I'm trying to revive you before the henchmen find me. Oh no, he saw me. Gotta get it done quick. The henchman didn't even see me. That's kinda funny. Don't, DM all of them.
Oh, wrong person.
You can kill the henchman, but don't kill the one I got. Oh, dude, he got it. Didn't do it. Why can't I pick up any? Oh, come on. That was like the sneakiest revive I've ever done on you.
Right.
The henchman demon see me.
Right.
Which was kind of funny. Only one did technically see me. But I shot at him, so. The head leaf right now. Let's go on the plane so we can get the circle because the storm is coming in.
Yep.
They don't want to come at it, it's all good. Come on, get in, get in. The storm's right behind us, dude. I'm gonna leave you if you don't get in. Okay, I'm over them. You can have fun running from the storm. But the storm's right behind you too, so. Having fun with them.
Right?
I don't get why people do that. This is like, now he's running away. He could have just came in with us, but... I'm gonna go to sweaty. Looks like no one has been here. I hear another plane right over there. You see that plane right in front of us?
Yep.
Okay. Hey, he dropped his teammate. He dropped his teammate shooting at me. His teammate's right next to me. I'm gonna spray him.
Why do I keep freezing?
Oh, I'm dead. I'm about to go down. I'm low. Oh, he hit me.
Yeah.
Now it's the guy. It's going to the guy. Yeah, he's in the storm.
My frames kept freezing, I don't know why.
I didn't even see like there's two teams there.
I'm gonna grab a drink.
He's gonna commit suicide, I bet. That was luck. He's not even gonna make it to us in time. Wait, why does this say his gamer tag? For me, it just says everyone has a gamer tag name. I'll be on for like a few games and then I have to go.
Yeah, that's fine, because I'm only gonna do a couple games and then get off.
I have to be home by 6:30. And it's only like 5, more stress for me.
You gotta be home. Where are you? Your sister?
I'm in my sister's.
Oh. Yeah. How far you made it in trucking? Have you got your hours in?
I had been doing slowly.
Yeah. Yeah, we haven't even been on, so. Trying to get projects done.
I've been more doing SnowRunner.
What?
I've been playing SnowRunner.
Yeah.
That's actually pretty good. I should put my phone on the charger after soon. Cause I have to walk home. It's only like a 15-20 minute walk though.
Yeah.
Let's go to Sweaty.
Sure.
I don't like landing at Pleasant anymore. I kind of hate when other teams go to a different place than us, and then they go down and they get mad at us.
Yeah.
It's just really annoying. There's something purple there. Oh, it might be a happy thing.
It's a med gun.
Yeah, I hate those for some reason. They're really annoying. But they're good at the same time, though. My birthday's next week, I'm pretty sure.
You don't know when your birthday is?
I know, it's always in the second week. I know the date, but it's always in the second week.
Oh, I was gonna say, yeah. You don't know how old you are, you don't know your birthday.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, I'm like 400 years old, and I didn't even know.
Right.
Here's chest, but I don't see where. I only have one gun, but I don't really care. Oh, it's right down here. I'm an idiot. So how have you been?
Oh my goodness, I threw the wrong thing.
Rip. Sounds about right. How have you been?
Oh, I'm great.
Hmm.
Living life, living large.
I'm sorry.
Living the adult life, trying to get stuff done.
Yeah.
We got yard work to do and trying to get my U-Haul stuff trailer back on the road and.
Yeah. Just trying to get stuff done before you get too lazy.
Right. Yep.
Sounds about right.
I pulled the old camper out of the hole the other day, so I'm gonna attempt to
get some gun bullets near me.
Yep.
I got a rocket launcher. Okay, If you find some minis, cowboy, drink them. I'll give you a big pot. If you find some minis, or I find some minis, come to me and I'll give them to you. And I'll give you get big pot too. You can have. Last week I've been helping my, my mom do yard work. Being away from some games a bit. You're not the only one technically doing yard work.
Yeah, right.
I was doing it, helping my mom. When you're quarantined, it's really boring. Okay, cowboy. I'm gonna bring you some minis. So you can heal up.
Yeah, I'm healing up right now.
Okay. Use that, and then I will bring you minis. And then we should get on the plane too. To get out of here. And they just flew away. Sounds about right.
That's all good.
Yeah. Let's just start running.
Yep.
I don't get why people do that. Stay with your team. I'll hold the minis and I'll give you a big pot after. So, for my birthday, I'm getting a whole new desk.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's the L. It's like an L desk.
Nice.
Yeah. His mind is about to fall anyways, so.
Mm-hmm.
And it's old, so. You can't say it's not that. It lasted a long time.
Yeah.
Hey, cowboy, here, do you need a, I'll give you a big pot. There. The chest on the roof. I know there's gonna be a chest on the roof. That was right. There's a med kit, too. I'll let them fight it out. I never go to Salty. Salty is one of the most overrated places to land. Yeah. We need to start running, cowboy. What guns do you got?
I've got a blue AR, a green,
Let's not go over there, because I hate landing there. Or going over there. That's one place I really hate. So, I got a rocket launcher, I got a burst, I got a sub. That's up, so. We have a bunch of kills now. We have all together 5 kills. When I got that donation, I was kind of surprised. I'm like, I didn't even notice. And then I looked down and I'm like, oh?
Right.
And I didn't even know it was one of my friends on Discord. Until he told me. But it's kind of nice when, I'm just saying, it's kind of nice when other people think about other, like, any other people that, are not big. If you know what I'm trying to say. It's awesome, though.
Right?
Like, they didn't have to donate. Like, it's their choice, and they did it. You be thankful. You don't be like one of those big streamers and be like, whatever. Or don't even notice you got donated. I need to get a shotgun. I'm gonna drop this big pot because minis are better. Another good thing I like having is if I get slurp fish. Yeah, I hear somebody near.
Yeah.
They're boat. Flying.
Somebody's got a boat.
We still need to get the circle. The only reason I did kind of start streaming is because I wanted to meet new people and all that. And it's pretty good too, because you meet new people, make new friends and all that.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Where are you at? You got shot at?
Yeah, somebody sniped me. Watch out. He's over by the house. Over by the house.
Merc him if you can. Oh, he got me. Ew. And then our teammates are just gone. At the other, leave us to die. Sounds about right. They don't go in, it seems like our teammate doesn't like going in a circle, so. On the storm, so. We're kinda done.
This guy's just unloading his clip.
Yeah. When you do that, spray, what you do is practice it. You don't just do, if they're flying, you need the practice to do it. I know how to do it too. Cause I've dealt with my brother doing it too, like, trying to glide away. So I got practice when he was doing that. Why camp? I'm surprised you didn't grab that shotgun. 9 people. It's weird. It says there's only one person alive from my screen, but it's 2. There it goes. Don't grab that pump. The tactical shotgun's better. They get the win. We technically do get a win now, so.
Yeah, if they win.
Yeah, if they win though. Up on the mountain, I see. I'm gonna mark it for them. It's right here. No, more over here. More right here then. Why are rocket winners so close?
I don't know.
You only use rockets when you're in a distance and you're not gonna kill yourself. I've learned that the hard way. He dropped, and he died, thanks. 3 people, so it's a 1, it's a 1v2. And he has the drum gun.
Well, he's kept himself alive this long.
Surprisingly.
Right?
But if they double team, they can get the win.
Yeah. If they double team.
Yeah, if they want it. They both rush, they could get the win and kill him. Or someone distract and someone kill him. Why try to destroy him when he's just gonna go keep moving? Jiminy, yeah. That guy's pretty good. Oh, we won. We didn't technically get the win, but our team terrified us. I got one for us.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna start getting off now.
Alright.
That's all the pack up my stuff.
Okay. We'll catch you later.
Talk to you later.
You're fine. I'm not sure he doesn't have the
F.O.R.T.N.I.T.E? He's a comedian.
Yes, almost.
Watching it or? Oh.